that, and I can put a Sideman here.
What's that?
No, it's just Cyberman attacking Roosevelt.
I feel uneasy about the noises, Gerard. Anyway, would a Cyberman attack Roosevelt?
He's a Cyberman, Mark. He's devoid of all human emotion, concerned only with the preservation of his own race. Of course he'd attack Roosevelt.